turnaround. Your reflections then, Jim.
Listen, despite the loss, they have to take something from this. I think the coach will have seen things he needs to work on. So I'm sure they have a lot of sorting out to do before the next game, and they can get there.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening.